Charlie hollered, come on, boys, get out of here. I've just seen an awful sight. Put out the fire, call in the dogs, the hunting's over for tonight. One bright night, way last fall, Charlie and a couple of the friends come by the house and said, get your dogs and let's go a-hunting again. Get my dogs, well, I reckon so. I called out Bob and Bill. We'll build a fire at the edge of the woods. They'll strike at the bottom of the hill. We was warming our hands and telling tales when heck broke loose in the holler. Old Bob's got a coon as big as a mule. I'll bet anybody a dollar. When I got to the tree, I shined the light. It was awful dark up there. When the light hit the limb where the coon ought to be, there sat a big grizzly bear. Charlie hollered, come on, boys, get out of here. I've just seen an awful sight. As we sat by the fire talking, Charlie said, boys, that's sure a coon. Come on, let's get to walking. The dogs were treed in a big white oak when I got there with a lantern. Charlie come along with his old shotgun. It must have been as big as a cannon. He spied the coon and pointed his gun. I guess it was heavy loaded. With a roar, the old gun belched a flame. To tell you the truth, it exploded. The barrel went right, the stock went left. It tore the woods asunder. It kicked old Charlie in the middle of the creek with a boom that was worse than thunder. Charlie hollered, come on, boys, get out of here. This gun's not a shooting right. Put out the fire and call in the dogs. The hunting's over for tonight. We was sitting one night in Johnson's woods, a-whittling with our knives, telling tales and bragging some. We got to discussing our wives. I tell my wife just what to do, old Charlie said with pride. I wear the britches around my house. Of course, we knew he lied. My wife, she knows that I'm the boss. A noise in the leaves back there made us all turn around. There was Charlie's wife, so mad she was tearing her hair. She grabbed a sapling and made one warp, and off went Charlie's ear. We broke and run with Charlie in the lead. She is worse than a grizzly bear. Charlie hollered, get